Rostad battling with Cleary on the faceoff. Buffalo keeping it in. Myers drops it back to the point. There's a quick shot by Pominville. They score on the rebound. It's pumped into the side of the net. And the Buffalo Sabres on the power play from Drew Stafford have taken the lead.
Well, I mentioned earlier that the Sabres have got more people going to the net when the puck goes to the point. And this play was no exception. Bannock's in front. Stafford was off to the side. The shot gets through from the point. And you know the rest of the story is Stafford gives the Buffalo Sabres a one-goal lead on the power play.
Round on the boards, Bertuzzi. Back to the point. 20 seconds left in the penalty. To Cronwall. He took a shot. They scored. Deflected in front of the net. It might have gone in off Filppula. But in any event, Detroit on the power play has tied the game.
Wrist shot. I love those wrist shots from the point. And Filppula may have got it. I think he got a stick on it.
I believe so. Wings will tap it on in. Bertuzzi going after it. Miller got in front of him and took it away. And the pass on the wing to Coletta. Coletta and Cronwall collide. And they both went flying. We could see that one coming. Cronwall trying to line up Coletta.
And that was a heavy-duty collision initiated by Cronwall, and they both went down as Coletta and Cronwall nailed each other.
Kennedy swinging it to Rive, over to Butler. Butler will take a shot, deflected right on. Osgood made a great save on Greer's deflection.
That was a neat tip-in by Greer, too.
Now he gets it back to the point. Rive faked his shot. Off to Butler. He lets it go. That deflected right beside the net. And Osgood came over to cover up in the goal crease. And a great opportunity there by MacArthur. But Osgood managed to keep it out.
The Sabres say the puck was in underneath Osgood. But I don't think they're going to get away with it. The referee said no goal. So if they review it, they have to see the puck in the net for sure. Even if they know it's under Osgood. If they don't see it, it can't count it.
Wings get a chance to get it out. Holmstrom does, but Myers cleared the zone. Then it came back in again. And finally, Myers brings it back to the Red Wing line and over. Myers going to the outside. Tried to stuff it in. On the score! Following up on the play is Patrick Coletta, taking advantage of a great end-to-end rush by Tyler Myers. And Buffalo's back in the lead.
That was a wonderful rush by young Myers. He started in his own end. He went outside the defenseman, coming down the left wing, cut in, and shot one along the ice. And Coletta, who was trailing the play, put it in to give Buffalo a lead. Big Myers is going to be awful tough not to keep him after his ninth game.
Great, he's going. It might be tough to keep him out of the All-Star game if there was such a thing this year. Boy, he's
good. Oh, he looks like money in the bank, doesn't he?
Mm. Didn't connect with the boot. And Roy gets it back again. Roy out to center ice. Vanek's onside. There's Vanek in over the line with Stafford looking for Stafford. He scores! Thomas Vanek looked off on the pass and then drilled it between the legs of the goaltender Osgood, and Buffalo has a 3-1 lead.
Where the right defenseman for Detroit went, I don't know, Jonathan Erickson, and that allowed Vanek to walk in after he took the aerial pass from Derek Roy. 2:01.
Pominville digs into the corner, bumping with Rafalski. Filppula can't get it out. It's kept in by Buffalo. Backhand scored! Clark MacArthur ripped the backhand behind Osgood, and Buffalo has a 4-1 lead.
MacArthur gets his second goal of the season at his third point. Some real good hard work on the forecheck by the Sabres, and MacArthur walks off the side boards and sticks it by Osgood, who has not looked very sharp tonight.
Roy tipped it behind the net. He's got it again. Roy trying to get away from Cronwall, who finally recovers the puck. He gets checked. Sabres keeping it in to Roy. Going to the net. They score! Thomas Vanek is there to tap it home. Derek Roy has another point, and Buffalo has a 5-1 lead.
And Osgood has played his last second as Howard's getting ready on the Detroit bench to go in. Derek Roy, with his third assist of the night, made a gorgeous play cutting off the right wing, and Vanek, trailing the play, puts it in. Detroit had the puck, couldn't get it out. Vanek shovels it to Roy and then goes to the net. And good things happen when you go to the net. Vanek had a wide open net on a brilliant rush by Roy, who's had a three-assist night.
And here comes Jimmy Howard in the lieu of Chris Osgood.
Vanek will not return an upper body injury, so he will not get a chance to get the third goal and a hat trick.
I don't think that's of concern to Buffalo fans, though, this moment.
I would say.
The fact that
he's not on the bench is the bad news.
Absolutely. He got it up on the wing, and it's eased out to center as Pominville gets knocked down by Erickson. Rafalski's pass brought in over the line. Filppula going to the net, and Myers reached out and knocked the puck away, but there's going to be a penalty shot coming up here for Detroit. Filppula.
No, he was coming in on the angle. Usually the penalty shot is when you bring the guy down from behind. We'll see here a penalty shot.
So here's Filppula with a free shot on Ryan Miller. Filppula took a shot, and Miller made the save as he went right with him and kicked it off to the side.
Well, early in this NHL season, is there a better goaltender than Miller? I haven't seen one.
Not so far. You're right. Sabres with a chance to get it out and do. Cross for Coletta. Coletta getting in over the line, tried to roll it into the slot area, gets it again in front. They score! The Goose! The Goose! Give a honk for the Goose! Paul Bostad makes it 6-1.
Nice play by Coletta. Gets the second point of the game on a great pass from the boards to the left to Howard. And Gostad in front of the net just tipped it in.
There's a puck knocked down and a quick shot drilled wide of the net by Zetterberg. Rafalski took. They scored! Cruising in front of the net. Zetterberg, I believe, got his stick on it to deflect it. And Detroit trails 6-2 now.
Somebody deflected it. I think it was Holmstrom.
I think you're right. Rafalski to Datsyuk. He'll gain the saber line. Trying to feed it back to the point. Does Rafalski shot? Miller spears that one and hangs on to it. Cleared back along the boards and dumped out to center. And a nice play by Kennedy. And that's going to do it. The Buffalo Sabres soundly defeat the Detroit Red Wings 6-2.
Well, after the first period, there was no doubt who had the best team, and Buffalo made life tough on the Detroit Red Wings, and that's their third loss.